Like, what was the thought process for the Kalyan Dombivli sector MCHR?
This is the exhibition we are doing for the first time, and we were just planning, we wanted to get all the developers from the local area to present themselves in a better way. You know, as a marketing concept, we didn't have a lot of marketing concept here. So under MCHI banner, this is the first exhibition which we are doing on a bigger scale, where all the properties mostly covered in Kalyan, Dombivli, up till Karjat. We have given them a proper showcase to present their properties here.
For this Kalyan Dombivli MCHI Expo, what do you really expect from government, that what type of support they should give?
See, the basic problem here in Kalyan, Dombivli, even up to Karjat, Kasara, the infrastructure is very poor. So we are expecting the state bodies, you know, to develop the infrastructure in a better way.
And now Kalyan and Dombivli Expo is happening, like, what was the marketing strategy all about?
Basically, what exposure we wanted to give here is, we have started this online campaign, plus we have given the campaign a name again in the media. So we want people to be more tech savvy, go on online, get their registrations done. The crowds can be avoided at the entrance, and plus we'll have very good data from them. That's what we were looking at. And media coverage, you know,